afternoon, Kenton High School, and here are your daily announcements from Alex Hosshalter and Gilmore. Boys basketball, boys and girls swimming, and bowling start Friday, November 4th. Wrestling practice begins Friday, November 11th. Athletes should see respective coaches for more information.
Sorry, I was just looking at this Elmo that I really want. But besides that, juniors and seniors. A University of Findlay rep will be visiting KHS on Thursday, November 3rd. If you are considering Findlay, please sign up in the guidance office.
Powerlifting workouts will begin on Monday, November 7th. Workouts will take place Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays after school until 4:30. Boys and girls are welcome to attend. Any girls that are interested and have additional questions can see Tiffany Gebrin or Chloe Musser for more information.
There will be a tournament at Robinson Field Saturday, November 5th and Sunday, November 6th. Any student needing service hours is welcome to help with concessions, tickets, etc. Arrive at 9 a.m.
Student council members, make 2 posters for the upcoming food drive. Posters must have your name and grade level on the back. Finished posters can be placed in room 309.
Any sophomore interested in being the Hobie representative, please turn in your essay to the counselor's office by Friday, November 4th.
Reminder to all students involved in interventions, please complete your study island activities. Thank you.
And this has been Canaan News with Alex Hosshalter, however you say her last name, and Ethan Gilmore.
Students who are interested in being part of a group of leaders, please attend an informational meeting Thursday morning at 7:40 in the choir room. This group will be developing the necessary skills to be a leader, as well as being heavily involved in the local community. If you have any questions, please see Coach Moore or Mr. Jones for details. Please help give our troops in Okinawa a great Christmas with our Christmas for the Troops drive. You can donate toiletries and personal care items, snacks, and entertainment. You will find a list of appropriate items to donate in your teachers' rooms and in the hallways. The drive starts Wednesday, November 2nd and ends Friday, November 11th. To make this drive even more special to our troops, you can send holiday cards wishing them a Merry Christmas. Please turn items into the main office, but show your first period teacher your items in case they offer bonus points. And now for this week's birthdays.
For the 31st, Monday, Caden Gilmore, don't like to talk about it. Justin Dean, Danielle Dunn, Kaylin Tudor, and Joseph Morrison. Happy belated birthday.
And then on Wednesday, November 2nd, we have Jack Clark and Stephanie McAlee. And then on Saturday, November 5th, we have Summer Wells. K&N would like to wish everyone a happy birthday.
All right, we are here with Curtis and Ashley here in the pumpkin patch, and they're going to demonstrate on how to carve some pumpkins.
Got a lump on them.
Are you ready, Curtis?
All right.
You are ready, okay.
We're right into it. So, Curtis, is this like your technique?
I channel my inner Jason Voorhees.
Snakes and spiders in my hair.
Alright, and we ran into our first problem. Curtis, you want to explain what happened?
I ripped the stem off before I had it completely cut. But now, got a nice big old bowl.
Can you fit your own? Alright, and we're about almost done with the first part and almost ready to carve. So, how are you guys feeling about this?
I feel great!
And we're back, and we have started carving. We have drew their designs on the pumpkins, and now it's begun.
That's our job.
But we're not in our town of Halloween.
So Curtis, what have you decided to put on your pumpkin? What face is that? What do you have on yours?
I have the
Cannibal. Alright, and we are finished. Or they are finished. So guys, how do you think it turned out? Thanks for joining us on our pumpkin carving, and we'll see you next time on K&N.